with his nation under siege and his family dead. One warrior fights to save his homeland. But when his greatest enemy attacks the only thing he has left, he will face his own mortality.